Hi, I'm here at SHOT Show 2019 with Geoff Esterline, Director of Marketing for Capstone Group. Geoff, thanks for spending some time with our audience.
Thank you, Ed, for having us. Appreciate it.
Now, a lot of folks have been really curious and have asked a lot of questions about the combination of Burger and Lakua. So maybe talk about that a bit.
Certainly. The Capstone Precision Group now is the exclusive importer for Lakua, Vitivori, and SK products from Finland. And that marriage with Burger Manufacturing out of Mesa, Arizona now has really brought four premium brands together under one umbrella so that we can service our dealer network and bring the best products to the consumer.
Now, you've relocated Burger Manufacturing facilities from California to Arizona, and I can talk about, when you move personally, that's not an easy job. You're moving a company that's renowned for quality and precision. So talk a bit about what went into that and what you did to ensure the same level of quality.
Yes, Ed, it certainly was a challenge. We had a great team in Fullerton, California, and some of them, whether it was family restrictions or just the inability to relocate to Arizona, it was a real burden on us to get that manufacturing facility there, get the team back up to speed, and bring production to where it needs to be. So we did lose a few steps, but we've gained them back now. We basically retained our best bulletsmiths. So now you'll see through your local dealers or the e-commerce guys with Graf, Brownells, Midway, and others, where the 6mm 105 hybrids, the 6.5 140 grain hybrid targets that everybody's been beating up about online, they're readily available again. So it was a challenge, but we're working through that. In 2019, it'd be the year for great things to come.
Yeah, and your colleague Morgan Joy off camera actually shared some social media posts around some of the your customer observations around quality. Why don't you share that?
Well, you're right. A lot of people would think that with the relocation, a new ownership and acquisition, that we'd want to take a step backwards and try to lessen the quality, try to improve the cost, but we're committed to making sure that Burger remains the leader, first in market, best in class with our products. And some of the customers have found, ironically, because we're still using the same tooling, we're still using the same jackets, lead cores, and production materials, they're finding that the quality is every bit of good or better. So we're very excited that move has actually improved or at least retained the quality that we've always been known for.
Now, let's talk about what's in the booth here. We have your Rimfire offerings, and now Rimfire is hot, driven by some of the NRL matches we've seen even here at the show, just a proliferation of tactical Rimfire rifles. So for folks that are interested in that, what do you have to offer here?
Well, SK is our mid-grade Rimfire product, which we feel has premium quality that won't break the bank. So it really provides a lot for the entry-level shooter that wants really good quality ammunition to get into the sport, without having that barrier to entry of a case of ammunition costing, $2,000, for instance. And they have a very storied history. They've been manufactured in the same facility in Schönebeck, Germany since 1829. So you're talking about 190 years of QC and development for their product line. So they really have an idea of what they're doing. The Lakua ammunition for Rimfire is made in the same manufacturing facility. They have two lines. So SK, their premium product is the rifle match, and the newest, the long range match, which really fits into the NRL and the PRC style applications and disciplines that are really gaining notoriety right now. The long range match has the same incredible accuracy as the rifle match, however it's traveling about 30 to 40 feet per second faster, so it really provides the opportunity to shoot to 100 yards and beyond.
Now, you have SK branded Rimfire, and you still have Lakua branded.
That's correct.
Rimfire. And so what's the use case for SK versus Lakua?
Well, I think the Lakua is really for the elite competitor, Olympic level, collegiate, small bore, three position, where I feel that the SK is going to be more resonating with the guy that shoots the action shooting sports with the rifle and pistol. So there's really two different buckets of customers there that we feel that we can service with a quality product.
So you're saying the Lakua product would probably be wasted on me?
Likely, and myself as well.
All right, well, let's move over to one of the other booths there.
Certainly.
Yeah. All right, we're over here with the burger products. So tell us what we're seeing here.
Well, what we have that we're most excited about for this year, Ed, is the fact that we've rebranded our Burger Bullets packaging. Now, the customers that are familiar with our product and have been using it for years, we did have some dated packaging, which we're really excited now, where we've got the actual projectiles on the front of each box, and it's branded with imagery that better suits the categories of products that they're designed for.
Is the bulk box still in the traditional cardboard box, or is that plastic now?
The bulk box is still in the traditional cardboard box, but it will have the new branding too.
Okay.
We received a lot of customer feedback where they like the plastic boxes, they like the bulk boxes too. These are reusable, so we've really continued with that same packaging concept, just kind of gave it a new skin and uplook. So new products for 2019, what we're most excited about, in addition to the burger ammunition that we brought out last year, is the new 6mm Creedmoor ammunition. Now that obviously complements the existing 6.5 Creedmoor ammunition, 260 Remington, 308, 300 Win Mag, 300 Norma Mag, and 338 Lapua that we offer in the loaded ammunition as well. And what a lot of customers don't realize is that we've gained the synergies with our new four-brand concept with having Lapua Brass in each of the burger offerings. So you've got that added value for the guy that may want, or guy or gal that may want to reload in the future, in addition to having Vitavori powders in there where we feel it provides the best results on paper. We've got those synergies now working together with the burger ammunition, so we're really excited about that.
So, I mean, this product, if you think about it, is really a showcase for some industry leaders.
I agree. I think that the folks that don't have the time or the inclination to want to reload, you've got premium burger bullets known by reloaders to be one of the best on the market, premium Lapo cases known by reloaders to be the best on the market. Bringing that together, you've got a product with the quality of a reloaded ammunition available on the shelf, you know, at an affordable price as well.
So Geoff, these look like solid bullets. Let's talk about that.
Yeah, these are the new Burger ELR Match solid projectiles. They're a solid copper bullet, lathe turned, specifically designed for the extreme long range shooters. That's a new discipline where guys and gals are shooting out to 2 miles and beyond. So as Burger has in other disciplines, we're pioneering this one as well for long range competitive shooting. It's a brainchild of Brian Litz, Burger's chief ballistician. He has a separate military contract that's in the works for his new 375 Enabler cartridge, which is loaded with our 375 caliber Burger ELR solids. His Enabler cartridge is a magazine-fed cartridge for extreme long-range shooting for special forces and military applications. So he's really excited. We're happy to partner with him and his applied ballistic side and offer those bullets now to the commercial reloaders for extreme long-range shooting.
And I see a reloading manual here. Is this available just in the traditional printed format, or is it also available electronically?
It is available in the traditional format of printed format. We're working now diligently to get this manual online, and we'll be launching a new website here very well soon in Q2 this year.
Excellent. Well, let's move on over here to the other booth. A lot of folks in the audience will find these boxes very familiar. So what do we have here, Geoff?
Well, we've got Lapua cases, cartridges, loaded ammunition, and rimfire here today. And what we've got new from Lapua is the 6 Creedmoor case. So reloaders that have found the premium quality and other offerings to enhance their reloading capabilities and improve their competitive shooting now have the opportunity to reload 6mm Creedmoor and gain all of its capabilities with their accuracy of, and quality of the Lapua products. In addition to that, we've got the new Lapua 6.5 Creedmoor loaded ammunition.
Oh, really?
That comes with the 123 grain Cnar. And what's great about the Cnar is it's a high ballistic capable, high BC projectile that's specifically catered to semi-length capabilities for magazine feed applications, but yet still have that great accuracy that's known from Lapua.
It is a very affordable bullet, too.
It is. It is. For being an imported product from Finland, extreme quality and value available for the competitive target shooter in that ammunition format where you don't have to reload for it.
And the 6 Creedmoor brass, that small rifle primer?
It is.
Okay, as is the 6.5 Creedmoor brass.
That's correct. Also new from Lapua is the 6.5 Creedmoor 140 grain Naturalis hunting ammunition. That provides a real alternative now to the states that have challenging legislation where lead is now banned for hunting applications. The Naturalis is the 140 grain projectile that's lead free, copper solid, retains 90 to 100% of its weight, a real bone crusher. Really good results for those that have those challenges with lead being banned now. So we've got an alternative.
Now, sometimes, you know, I've heard when folks go to solids, maybe they have to adjust their twist rate and whatnot. Is that the case here with the Naturalis?
It's not. The 140 grain Naturalis is purpose built so that it works with factory twist rates effectively. So you won't see some of those variances you see with other solid bullets.
And if you want to sight in and say you don't want to go through a bunch of these, is there an equivalent round that you can shoot that would kind of get you on target that you offer and then maybe move to this? Or
I've always found what works best in the field is what's best to be practiced with.
Okay.
So that, in my personal opinion, would be that if you can put a few of these down paper and get yourself sighted in, you're ready to rock and roll.
Oh, well, maybe my assumption was that they're overly costly, but maybe they're priced right. So
no, I believe for a hunting round, with the application and purpose-built ammunition that Lapua provides, it's affordable. When you think about all of the aspects that go into a quality hunt, I think that the ammunition is the least expensive component.
You know, you bring up an excellent point. You really do. Now, we also have the rimfire here. We spoke about that earlier.
We do. We don't have anything exciting and new from Lapua from rimfire, but I think it's important to speak to what Lapua rimfire is to the consumer. You know, and it's the creme de la creme. You're talking about a premium product that's used by Olympians, collegiate athletes. We also have our rimfire service center that's in Mesa, Arizona, where customers can actually call us up, have the rifle shipped to the service rifle center, and we will choose lots of Lapua ammunition, match it up to your rifle, and then sell those lots of ammunition through one of our exclusive distributors. With that, I think an interesting side note is for the 2018 Olympics, Lapua's ammunition won more gold medals than all other rimfire manufacturers combined. So I think that really hits home in terms of what the quality is when people are out there wanting to compare the Lapua products. They should probably look beyond the 1 or 2 cents a shot that it may be more expensive and recognize the results that it has over all others.
Excellent, excellent. Do we want to move over to the powder?
Certainly, let's do that.
Okay, Geoff, let's talk about the Vitivori powders.
Vitivori powder is manufactured in Finland and imported into the U.S. to our Capstone Precision Group distribution center in Sedalia, Missouri. It really has a cult following with the bench rest shooters. The N133 powder, for instance, is known reliably in 100, 200, and 300 yard bench rest circles as being the powder of choice. If you're not shooting the N133 powder, you're probably not winning. And on the upper end of the long range shooting for extreme long range with cartridges such as the 338 Lapua, 375 Enabler, 416 Barrett, these guys are, again, religious followers of the 20N29 powders and found that they're getting increased velocities, better extreme spreads, and more consistent standard deviations with the 20N29 powder than any other out there. So it's a really, really an awesome powder for competitive shooting, and we'd like to do our best to try to market that to provide awareness to other reloaders who could benefit from this.
Now, Geoff, we covered a lot of products today, so if folks want to inquire about these products or get a hold of them, what should they do?
Certainly. They should get a hold of us at Capstone Precision Group. They could go to our website, which is capstonepg.com, or they can call us and speak to anyone on our sales team at 660-460-2800. We'd be glad to help them out. Again, that's going to enable them to get quality products from Berger, Lapua, Vitivori, and SK through our exclusive distributorship in the United States.
Excellent. Well, Geoff, we really appreciate you spending time with us and our audience, and we wish you the best of luck at SHOT Show 2019.
Thanks so much.
Thanks a lot for your time. Thank you.